for they are your future. Our fathers and mothers have failed to release us. Into the welcoming arms of the Amethyst Deceivers. Thank you.
of emerald and pallid yellow start, one by one, out of the russet fog that creeps up the river. But I like the place best on these hot summer nights, when the sky hangs thick with stifled colour, and the stars shine small and shyly. For then the pulse of the city is hushed, and the scales of the water flicker golden and oily under the watching regiment of lamps. The bridge clasps its gaunt arms tight from bank to bank, and the shuffle of a retreating figure sounds loud and alone in the quiet. There, if you wait long enough, you may hear the long wail of the siren that seems to tell of the anguish of London, till a train hurries to throttle its dying note, roaring and rushing, thundering and blazing through the night, tossing its white crest of smoke, charging across the village into the dark country beyond.
I lie down and shiver. last drop of this vital fluid. This is moon music in the light of the moon. Ooh.
sluggish golden river, a sickly golden trickle, a golden sticky trickle. You can hear the bones humming. You can hear the bones humming. And the car reverses over. The body in the basin. In the shallow seaplane basin.
Car reverses over.
you still looking for things that no one else can see?
Last
Thank you. Just a minute. skin of a snake, bred out of the spinal marrow of a man.
Zero vessel, lemonade. I want to tell you. stranded out. He left his boyfriend. I mean, he left notes and things. But he threw himself off a cliff, Peter, and I just wondered what you think that feeling is like. What happens, what goes through your head between throwing yourself off and actually dying? I wondered what you thought of. Perhaps you could call me and tell me, because it would help me, because I have a terrible fear of heights. And for me, just the idea of falling so far and being alive. And I just wondered if things going through your head, you know, people that you love and that, or things that you feel that you should have done, flash before you, and but you can't do anything about it. I just wondered what you thought. You're probably the only person that I can call right now. And I'd like to see you, because I think a funny way we're doing that. We just don't really connect.
Thank you. eyes keep us from single vision and mutual sleep. The dreamer is still asleep. Inventing landscapes in the magnetic field. Working out a means of escape. We'll cut across the crop circle. Says no, not much time left for these escape attempts. Look at it this way, in 10 years' time, who'll care? Who'll even remember? Dies like that, deep within it, almost inside it. It's there for a reason. I'll give you my old address and take a little book to tear. Beginning is also the end. Time defines it. Time defines it. It will end. Like close friendship, nothing could be further. We forget space between people and things. Is empty. We forget. And don't notice the loss. Your eye remains.
Silence.